Neighbors are in disbelief after finding a body on a school campus in Central City.
Tragedy in Central City as the slain body of a New Orleans man was found outside an elementary school this morning.
Neighbors made the chilling discovery just an hour after students arrived for class. It happened in the 2400 block of Jackson Avenue at the intersection of Jackson and South Robertson. WDSU anchor LaTanya Norton is on your side with more.
A horrific scene this morning. Neighbors made the gruesome discovery of an 18-year-old body found dead outside this school in Central City. He was found near a school playground, but what happened was anything but child's play.
I walked over here and found his body, and I was the one that called the police.
Nicole Brown of Central City says she notified authorities after discovering the body of 18-year-old Jamal Christian, lifeless on the grounds of Mahalia Jackson Elementary School. The Jackson Avenue school was in session and on lockdown as police blocked streets, securing the neighborhood's most recent murder scene. Neighbors believe the body had been there for days.
We was at the church Sunday. We heard the shooting back here. And then I got all my people, my members, to go back inside.
I don't see how the children on the school ground didn't see him. Because you can see him clear as day from this parking lot. You can see him clear as day in front of this office right here. And nobody didn't see him. It took the residents of this area to find that little boy dead in the bushes, you know.
Neighbors and family began searching Sunday after police responded to a call of shots fired.
They didn't look nowhere. They didn't search nowhere. They didn't look nowhere. They came out here looking for shell casing. After they didn't find shell casing or anything out here, they left.
It can be. It's well. It was very well hidden.
The NOPD says Christian from New Orleans East attended a second line parade in Central City Sunday. They believe he died from a gunshot wound to the back.
The area in which his body is positioned, it easily could be missed by anyone. So that's possible. I'm not saying that was a lookover on our behalf or anybody's behalf, but he was very, very well obscured where he was.
And school leaders here at Mahalia Jackson Elementary say the school remained on lockdown for the rest of the day, and none of the students had any idea what had happened outside. Meantime, the search continues for a suspect. On your side in Central City, LaTanya Norton, WDSU News.
The NOPD says the school has on-site uniformed security guards. If you know anything about the investigation, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers. That number, 822-1111. Again, all calls are anonymous, and you could receive a cash reward.
Former